in big tune right now because we don't know, we know the devil is a liar. Brother Meekie Melody is live in studio with me right now. New York City, Tri-State area. Or do you know how the thing set the thing up? You understand, sir? Bless up to all of my people that are locked in right now on Facebook. Bless up to all of the people that seeing the man himself. You understand, the man will say, turn it up. But before me deal with top team right now, let me jump that big.
DJ Elly, the way of Brooklyn. Make it to the melody, say DJ Elly.
Let's go,
sir. Say Max, you're down to the pit of
your name below.
Blood suck it, turn it up. Send it straight into the pit of hell where you belong. Black melody sound, DJ Elly. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Black melody.
What to say that? Hold on. Turn it up,
Pepper. Can I listen? I'm a
it's not gonna be normal, you understand, brother. Wing G, big up himself, and also he's confirmed for this coming Sunday in Port Maria, you understand, the Anglican Church. All listen to my people, Meekie. Yeah, you don't need an introduction, you know, because you think up, you know, like the cloud, you understand, the thing up in the sky, you know. So, brother Meekie, say a few things, man, the New York people in the area and all the people them right now live on Facebook. Let them hear your voice, my brother.
What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve.
Hey, hey.
Lord, I miss an angel bowed before him, and heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we serve. Stop it! In the name of Jesus, and right now we are saying, Saint Mary, we are going to turn it up to Jesus. And we are signing angels from right now for us. Cover the grounds up there in Saint Mary, the Anglican Church Hall. This Sunday, we'll be having the lights of Ninja Diamond. We'll be having Pastor Jabez. We'll be having Dr. Wayne G. We'll be having the lights of Brother Andre, Sebastian, and many other more gospel artists. And I, man of God, will be there just to bless it up. I just want to say much love to the people in New York City. Blessed love to share, bless. You know, Mrs. Hilton, big up yourself, and the whole of the people in Brooklyn. And also, Brooklyn shall be my town.
Very good. Brother, brother. You
understand? And we have said, DJ Elly, the money and take it to another level. Right now, DJ Elly, you can't find the next DJ Elly on earth right now. So we have to appreciate. And said, enough respect to DJ Elly for what I do for gospel music in a New York City. Because when you talk about man like man of God minister Meekie Melody, coconut, GMS and the whole of it, who are member, but me and tell us right now, say, oh, DJ Elly are the real man. And right now, DJ Elly, who are us big up the outreach minister, Jesus Christ outreach minister, who are good in a New York City. You know, myself and my wife, shirtless, and we have a brand new truth to us. And then we'll for talking, I will for singing. So, there's gonna be like, I don't know which one of them, you know, maybe about number 3 or something. About number 3 or something. So, right now, what else we want for us? Bless it up for the people. Redeem when my burden of sin was high. Redeem when my soul condemned to die. Redeem for the price I could not pay. That's it, that's it. Turn it up right now, New York City. Man of Meekie Melody live, Red Hot Radio, New York, turn it up. Brand new song from Man of God. Yeah, it's not load up good right now. So we just have one bless up on the people. The people.
still in New York City right now, and I'm free to call and interact with the man of God, you know. Bless you. And you know, so right now, right now, so the show them sell off. The one at Clarendon sell off. Dr. Wayne G, Nathan Clarendon, that one sell off. And we are going to hold up a big song for St. Mary, you know. Lord, wash, wash, wash all my troubles. When it rains, it pours. Yet on your visa has been revoked. You have been cancelled. So I tell you what I said. It's all about. It's gonna be a good evening up there. So come on out early. You have to be there at least 5 o'clock to get your seat. Because when you have a big concert like this, people have to come out early. You have to be on the grounds at from 5. You know, we're gonna have refreshment and sale. We're gonna have. It's gonna be awesome. Because we just get a call, so the ticket them sell off already. When we did set up, so we know the things sell off right now in Jamaica. We know God never see it through. You understand me? Man like Ninja Diamond, I come back then, we say, hallelujah. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah is the highest praise. Careful what you say about me. Turn it up in the name of Jesus.
One way.
I am first. I play this in a new
year.
What is it? May the first.
First.
What is it? What is it? Fresh off the. Fresh off the press. Fresh off the press. We're gonna hear this one first right here. Premiere right here on the big station. Red Hot Radio, New York City. You understand, it is Wednesday evening. You understand, anyway, things sitting up. Brother Meekie is in the building. You understand, we got Gavin Fresh from Japan. You understand, just lying. You understand, so you say gospel thing couldn't miss him.
Yeah.
So, you know, saying there,
yeah.
You understand, and I'll be a blessing. You understand, and you know, like how Meekie Melody does roll in his studio with me. You understand, treat no say, I'm alive. You understand, because all my people are up on LinkedIn. Because the people up on LinkedIn always support the team. You understand? So big up all the people up on LinkedIn right now. You understand? I don't know what the thing said. So right now, people, me have a feature. No feature. As a matter of fact, me have a feature. Two other songs and then we get back to the new song.
Yeah.
Right? Where's the Meekie?
Yes, man.
Eh? Because I hold up something today in the Meekie. Yeah. I hold up a tune you have, you know, brother.
I hold up a tune you have, man.
So let me just squeeze. Quality thing them, you understand, the people they go on and get used to that something. You understand? Because a whole heap of song you have, whole heap of big tune.
Well, Elly, you talk about song. We know you have a bad song, you know. They've never seen this before. You need to make the people them hear part of your song right now. The new God song you have, turn up the place. Because the Jamaican people, they don't really hear it, but we know so it's kind of put up the whole end of New York. So, you know, if you just give them a little piece, if I'm in the first verse, I did that somewhere up because I tell you, brother, look how I man in the year, you know what I'm saying? We are man of God, so we're going to drink a Malta and we are all the reasoning. And may I tell you, so the man touch your tune. May I tell you, real tune. DJ Elly, multi talented! Talk to them!
Me feel say you sent me up, you know. So when you start profile, you're gonna say, hold on.
Then Meekie, nobody try to set me up, you know. You understand? Nobody try to set me up, you know. So let me jump in again.
And DJ Elly, and that's how God works, see? That's how we are living in New York.
My God, it's all good to me. My God, just a watch over me. My God, it's all good to me. My God, just a watch over me.
Because God has been good to me. Personally, God has been good to me. God take me from nothing. Take me from nothing, turning me into something. So right now, DJ Elly, why are you unleash? One more time, I'm a doctor.
God is my life and my salvation. Who shall I fear?
Big up yourself, Meekie Melody. I thank you for the endorsement. Tell us that.
That's what we are doing.
Just like that.
My God, it's so good to me. My God, that's a watch over me. My God, it's all good to me. My God, just a touch of my head. It left me on my mind, we don't talk about coming in. My God, I need a softness after all the things that he has done for me. Life protected me from all my enemies. All who arise up against God beginning. It's not about the material things or the bag of vanity. When you put your trust in the Almighty, so listen to me. And let me say, my God, it's all good to me. My God, just a watch over me. My God, just a watch over me. I want to get rich and forget about him. That couldn't be me coming out in a dancing. My God, he always a guide me. My God, he give me strength and energy. When I'm running, I'm making me and the Father apart. Never in a argument, me never in a war. As a little youth, I come from far. Even with a little, I forget him still. It's not a mockery thing. I can be real. I come from one I'm picking. My God, it's all good to me. My God, it's all good to me.
Meekie, what you think about me, Sam? What you think about me, Sam?
Right, and what positivity, yes, you know, yes, God has been good to you. And the Bible tells us right now, let everything that have breath praise the Lord. And right now, that you do it from the top serene. But can you imagine that? You know how much people you reach, DJ Elly, when you say, your God has been good to you. And it's like you speak it in the atmosphere when you say, God has been good to you. And then good things just start to happen and good things will forever happen. What a mighty God we serve. We have a bless of DJ Elly. So DJ Elly, take over again.
The Lord is my life and my salvation. Who shall I fear? Oh God.
We're live on Facebook, right?
DJ Elly. And that's all God.
We're live around the world. Yeah. We're not radio. Ready again.
My God, it's all good to me. My God, just a watch over me. My God, it's all good to me. My God, it's all good to me. After all the things that he have done for me, that protected me from all my enemies. All who arise up against God beginning. It's not about the material things or the bag of vanity. Once you put your trust in the Almighty, so listen to me. And then we say, my God, it's all good to me. My God, just watch over me. My God, it's all good to me. My God, just watch over me.
That's right. I can attach the year for sale for the centenary leg and the year for sale for this coming Saturday. You understand? On the 13th. It's going to be such a blessing. You understand? Brother Meekie Melody is here, Medea, a rip off a CD still. You understand? Right on the computer. You know the thing, sir. Brother Gavin, you understand? Him have a video camera right now. You understand? Fresh from Japan. You understand? Yeah, man. You don't know the thing, sir, you know. And you see, when you do God work, yeah, when you wake up in the morning, you say, thank you, Father. Some people wake up and social media, they're gone, but every morning, every day, and they're going to tell Father God, thank you for opening up my eyes this day. You understand? Yeah, man. Give thanks and praise every time, man. You don't know anything, sitting up. We're coming to you live from Jamaica, people. You understand? And Brother Meekie Melody is in the studio. He's one of the artists that confirmed for the boat show on the 13th and also on the 14th. So, all the people that want to get to the tickets, you understand, just grabbing a ticket, because right now, up at Port Maria, there, no normal, you understand, we have to reload, you understand, reload the ticket back in our location. I have to call my brother and make sure everything sorted out and get my ticket in there, you know, the pharmacy up there, the new pharmacy, they got a ticket sold out up there. So, and right now, people, we it's just a blessing. Can't say nothing more than just say it's a blessing, because, you know, The race is not for the swift, but who can endure it? I understand. So we have to stay strong, brother. You understand? And focus. And no one say, yo, God a God. Because when God is for you, who can be against you, my brother? Nobody can be against you. So, Brother Meekie, just give them something a cappella style right now, because you're live in New York City. You understand? You're live around the world right now. Brother Rodney, I listen right now. The Wave 96 family, I listen right now. You understand? I don't even know if they put me live over there right now, still in about the vibes, the energy, the impact. You understand? The blessings are up on the show right now, Meekie. It's on. You understand? And the devil can't stop that one, yeah. The devil can't stop that one there. So, Brother Meekie, hey, don't take the devil's shoe right now for me, brother.
Yeah, so I see this song that I'm about to sing is a song that, you know, a lot of people are going through their rough times now, and I just want to encourage your heart. New York City, Jamaica. Have been through the storms, but it seems like forever. Night of confusion, been so alone. My ship has lost anchor, Lord. Though the storm got me drifting, but me have a hold on to Jesus and ride out your storm. Ride out your storm, 'cause God is there with you. Press along, saints, press along in God, own way. And me say, press along, saints, press along in God, own way. A persecution we must bear, trial and crisis in our way. Say the heart of the backup, sweet of the victory. I am the backup. Alright, now we have a CD, we have a brand new CD out, and I just want the people to be aware and know that the devil is a liar from the pit of hell. And he will do what anything to try to stop you, to try to stop your dreams, to try to stop your purpose, even try to kill you. But you have to declare and decree and receive, you know, your blessings. And I just want to thank God again for DJ Elly, you know, my friend here from Japan, you know. And we just want to bless up everyone in the house. We're having fun here, and you know, we're having a wonderful time here, playing some songs and lifting up the name of Jesus. So right now, I'm going to take it over to...
Run out, Rado! Yeah.
Say no more, my brother. You understand? So, people, you don't get down in some juggling right now. You don't know, Wednesday evening, New York City. You understand? In Jamaica right now, the time is 4 minutes after... 4, you understand, I am
7 minutes after 4 and 7 minutes after 5 on New York time. But right now, I'm going to get into a juggling and then look at what I talk about to Meekie Melody, because you don't know, you don't know Wednesday evening and the energy you're in at the building. And when I say energy, I mean energy. You understand? So, I'm going to make some people know what I say. You understand? When God is for you, who can be against you? So, let me just jump the one in a man.
Yeah.